moon, you're starting. Ready?
Ho ho!
Guys, ready? Oh, yeah. Mediocre? Well, I ain't even that, but I don't need to be to beat your bad act. A four-eyed stoner who thinks he's all that? Does no one the courage to not tell him he's black? Jacob Bell's the only one you slayed. Well, that and every guy in the 12th grade. Tell these fine people you're leaving the closet, make a lot of friends in the theater department. Can't park, you just crashed. Can't smoke, got no cash. Can't joke, get no laughs. Can't win, come in last. Think you're real tough? Smoke a lot of bowls? Shia LaBeouf bend you over, make a second taping of Holes. Pathetic moaning is all that can be heard, but all I want from you is yes and no, sir. My wisdom is older, submit to my order. Be a good dog now, why won't you roll over? And don't worry, you'll still be an artist. Well, half one, sad, lonely, and starving. Acting like Max, your lonely brother, you know, the one homeless, drunk, dead to your mother? Now I see in that red face of yours that you're mad, but accept all you are is a passing fad. So grab up a suit and hit up the office before you drop dead at 50 from jaundice. But I'm just joking, you won't make it that far. Hop off the median, roll over your car, and your poor family working hard just to write you face down in a ditch. Now they can't even write you. So once you're done sucking and struggling through life, I'll take you out this pain, misery, and strife. The last thing you'll see me, shovel in hand, putting to rest a mediocre man.
Okay. Okay, here we go again. You think this crowd is for you? They came to see me tie a knot with my lyrical noose. If you listen all this week, all the talk is of me, because I took Jacob Bell and laid him 6 feet deep. And these people came here to see me do it again. You know who wants to see you win? All two of your friends. And I wouldn't switch lives with you even if you tried to pay me, though. Where did you learn to rhyme? Republican talk radio? And why, when I look at him, do I think of sour cream Pringles? You look like you smell like sweat and Kraft singles. You'll always be more shameless. Remember when you took acid out of a grown man's anus?
Oh my God.
And 90% of the women that know you all think that you're creepy. You'd probably never get some action unless she was already sleeping. Now listen up, because what I say has validity. When his daddy turned 50, his present was Nick's virginity. And now your head is messed up because the only time that your dick will work is in the showers after practice at the football circle jerk. And I apologize if what I'm saying is crass, but I'm just saying what they're thinking. You're perceived as an ass. And of course you had to date the only girl in school with shades, because she's the only girl in school who couldn't fully see your face. Slower than your brain. You've been with her 6 months and only been to first base. Come on, man. And I'm sure I heard you say I'll be in prison or be cooking meth, but I'd rather be a criminal than have your onion breath. Now listen up, buddy, because you're lucky that I'm giving you time, because you should be honored that I'd spit another one of mine. And while you're lumbering and hungering for something to write, I could have wrote another line and put it out online. And now I'm blowing up, and everybody here can feel it. With every word I bark, I can feel your fate sealing. And even if your face conceals it, I know you're inside squealing. Cause I'm the rap god, clap your hands and start kneeling. Cause what are you, a class clown in a loud mouth? A fat cow that smells like you passed out in an outhouse? You're out now. A roundhouse kick your shit and leave you more depressed than ever. Take my advice and get your jugular slevered. The world will be better.
Oh.
Alright,
okay.
All right.
Now we can all go home.
Fucking relay!